want to engage more staff, for instance, local content, from looking at the numbers at the commission, what have you, I'm sure that we may need about 50 to 60 people, you know, in the local content department if we really want to do effective, you know, monitoring of local content. But here again, we are constrained. And so I will not say we are doing our best. We want to break out of that mold, you understand? And what we wish to do in that direction is to pursue vigorous promotion of Ghana's hydrocarbon potentials so that more explorations will be done. And then once we get more finds, you realize that the sector will open up and more funds will come. We'll be able to engage as many of our youth as possible. So kindly and respectfully inform Gates that even if you give them that 10%, they will come and fall into the same situation that we find ourselves in. It will be a duplication and lead to all kinds of constraints. We are a commission that has been set up by law, and we work in the interest of the people of Ghana. We are trustees. The little that we have been given is what we are using. We build on it. We are not on government subvention. And so you can imagine, and we are actually seeking to wean ourselves off government subvention so that we become even stronger